Ecclesiastes 4:5-6. The fool folds his hands together and suffers hunger. Better is the handful with quietness than both hands full with toil and vexation of spirit. Oftentimes when we have nothing to do, we got too much time for sin. So oftentimes when we're occupied, we stay out of trouble.